And here is the 9 o'clock news. I'm Ivan Uttar Pradesh Griffin Gladwin Jones. The government think tank into addiction has today issued a report. After 2 years of research and deliberation, the team, headed by Professor Uza, have come to the conclusion that the whole population of the world are in fact addicts.
We are all addicted to oxygen.
They continue, lack of oxygen starves the brain and limits development. Indeed, if we remove oxygen from an addict, it can lead to premature death,
or at least an unreasonable fight for survival. And they will be a danger to themselves and to...
What? Say that. Reaction has been mixed. The League of Oxygenarians stating, how dare Professor Uza suggest that we are all users?
We are all users.
The churches of England and Scotland say that
something must be done.
The Labour Party are backing Professor Uza and his team. They have issued a statement saying that this report will not be welcomed by the government and goes to show the depths to which they have plunged this country. The government spokesman responded, we don't agree with Professor Uza and his team's conclusions and in consequence have removed funding from the project.
If there is any truth in the matter, then we feel sticking to Plan A is the only option. That is to say, the government in conjunction with Atos, who have a 100% track record of curing all ailments,
can certainly deal with any cases that come forward. And now to tomorrow's newspaper headlines. The Daily Mail, Uza is a user. The Daily Mirror, we're all users together. The Times,
oh,
Minister denies Uza oxygen report.
Son, get your oozers out!
The Guardian, EU summit on thin air. The Express, is Uza a German? The Telegraph, Uza and out.
And out!
And now to the weather.
Unsettled everywhere.
Good night.
Boys, I'm mellow as the honeydew. Yeah.
That cat is high. Look that look in his eye. Oh man, he's high. Yes, higher than a kite. That cat is high. Look that look in his eye. Man, I wouldn't lie. The cat's higher than a kite. Now when you see him stumbling up and down the street, you know that cat's been drinking. Got